Now today I'm at Blackairn Farm outside Castleglass, and I've caught up with the baler man, Sparky. I've been coming here for 3 days, but I finally managed it. Possibly it's been good because I've got the baler man working as well. There he goes. I'll just pull it in, and you can see the rake in the background there. So it's the actual weather's coming in, so I'm quite lucky that I've just been and I've done a little bit of video with the combine there. So I won't stay long, there's other things happening, there's whole crop close by. So I'm back in my gimbal. I've given my selfie stick up for the moment. The gimbal appears to be working okay, so hopefully it'll continue to do so. Can you see the John Deere class rake? I'll see what kind of tractor it is when it comes back, this class one anyway. The John Deere's too far away. So I'll just stay for a few minutes, then I'll push on. I think it'd be quite shaky on the tractor today as I'm sitting riding shotgun with Sparky there. The Class Arion 530 and the McHale F550 there. Well, it seems to be making very good bales anyway. Just have to hope he's a good driver anyway. Quite close to my car here. Thank you. far anyway. Anyway, I'll make that do. I'll get a couple of photographs on the way back. So from Blackairn Farm near Custerglas, take care, catch you later.